guy was the unlucky one. At one point, the seas took him, so now it's an abandoned shipwreck, as I would call it. So we're gonna try to snorkel around it, get some footage underwater, and as well above with the drone. It looks like there's a notice on there, probably can't climb on it, but we shall try to keep our distance and try to get you guys some footage from above and below. Snorkeling time!